getting scared of when I'm hitting this brake. So I knew, I was like, pull this. It's every time.
I'm ready now, go ahead. Yeah. Thank you. I'll be here. Nah, it's be quick, hopefully. Well, the turbo's warm on my hand. Don't take but a minute for it to warm up. Situation, you could put some Permatex on it and probably slow it down for a little while, but you can get a gasket. But I wouldn't scrape that piece off. I would just put Permatex down right there and just torque her down, let her sit for a little while, and slow that leak down for a little bit till you got on it and blew it out again. That turbo's probably putting out, I don't know, 30, 40 pounds. Not that much, 20 pounds of boost, 25 maybe. Let's get it fixed up. Y'all do a favor and hit that like and subscribe button. If you like our videos here on YouTube, peace out. Smear that on pretty good all around. So that's an emergency situation. If we can get you, we'll get you a part of correct gasket to fit it. Use high heat Permatex. And make sure when you tighten down, you got a big old fat bead that pokes out. So it'll last a little while, but it'll start leaking again eventually. Ready, ready. Go ahead, I'm ready. He's filming. Okay. All right, we'll go check it for leaks. We got the turbo cleaned up, painted, so we can see if there's any leaks. That's some ceramic header paint. Ceramics. Didn't get the bottom of it very good, but.
Ready?
10-4 ready. Hold on. Push the kill switch in. Dog, I think that added quite a bit. I can tell. And you know what? I forgot to tighten this. That line ain't even tight, and it's gonna get better. Wow.
Hey, y'all, be sure to check out our previous video on AFC mod,
3,000 RPM,
turning your truck up and getting some more horsepower out of it, just in the AFC pump here. So be sure to check that video out. Stay tuned for more.
All right, it's been running about 20 minutes. We're just checking the blinkers and stuff on it, going over everything. Let's see if, see what we got here. All right, this will conclude the oil leak repair on the International dump truck. And actually you can do that to any oil leak. Save yourself some money if you can't get a part or something. All right, y'all. Appreciate y'all watching. Peace out.